Hey everybody, I'm Nasty Mold, and it is August 20th, and it's time for a new traveling spirit to come visit. So this is the Shush Emote from Vault. It is from the Season of Lightseekers, and it has a pretty cool cape this time around. So it is up kind of high in Vault, and I've already been there. I'm just going to use the return shrine instead of going all the way through. Easy peasy. So I think this is the third floor of Vault. Not super far in it, but far enough that it's annoying to get to. We're on the floor with those mantas flying around. It's also where you can find the cosmic manticle, and that's actually where we're gonna head. That's right where the spirit starts. Just up here. It looks like it's already started, so we're just gonna steal it from these people. My carry quest. I recommend for this one to just go slow and steady. If you think you can't jump onto a little rock, then just fly up gently. Try and not fly over multiple ones because there's a good chance you'll fall. And yeah, when you see the orange line go over your next stone, you're safe to jump onto it. That means you'll still be able to carry it. Just take it easy. If you need time to recharge, recharge. You can't jump to every single one of these. It just doesn't work like that. Some of them are slightly too high, so you do have to, from time to time, fly. Oop, and try not to jump from that close, because that close you will fall. If you think it's too high to jump to, it probably is, and in that scenario, I would just fly. Ooh. But yeah, like I said, go slow and steady. You're not gonna run out of time for this one. The spirit is somewhat long, but it's not all that difficult. There we go. Over there. Make our way on over. And up higher and higher. This one for sure I have to fly. Look how tall it is. And after this checkpoint, we have a couple more, but they're up pretty high. So just keep going. Jumping on the pebbles. Alright, and our next checkpoint is just directly across. So we're at the finish line. Don't get too cocky. Don't just fly to it. You will probably drop your light. Still take the time to go around. There we go, and then back into the middle. Come on, guys. Here we go. It wasn't so hard. So this spirit gives us the Shush Emote, which is the perfect emote to just tell people to be quiet. Just be a little quieter. Alright, I'm gonna show you what it looks like nice and up close. I wanna go up here to look cool. Oh, no. No! You know what? I think we're gonna do it on the ground. Let's not risk falling. So this is the Shush. Very cute. Now we're gonna head back home and I'm gonna see how much everything costs. So here he is again. We've unlocked him. He's the Shushing Light Scholar. The first emote is always free. Level 2 is 4 hearts. We have a blessing for 5 candles. We can get his mask for 18 candles, a heart for 3 candles, permanent wing buff for 2 ascended candles. Level 3 version of the Shush emote for 3 hearts. Level 4 version for 6 hearts. Another blessing for 5 candles. And then finally, the glowing cape for 65 candles. So that is everything from the spirit. Now we're gonna go on to my main account where I have this all unlocked and we'll take a closer look at all the cosmetics. You guys, CC is online. So let's take a look at the cape first. So there are two very similar ones. This one's sort of bluish silver, and the one that we unlocked today is this glowing gold one. It's very cute. It has these little baubles on the ends. It bounces super cute. The color is really nice. The glow matches a lot of the glowing in the game, so it looks good with a lot of outfits. And it's a pretty unique shape. It's definitely not the normal cape shape. And then for the mask, it's this one. It's like a little triangle on the forehead, and it kind of looks like Aang's tattoo from Avatar: The Last Airbender. Let's see. There's his hair when he was in the Fire Nation, just poking out. Let's see what it looks like bald. Oh, it does not look that good bald. Fire Nation hairdo it is. So this mask is pretty cool. It has a sort of bluish white hue, so it does make your face look a lot glowier. So those are all the cosmetics from the spirit, and now we'll take a look at the Shush emote, level 1. Oop. I didn't mean to do that. Shush level 1. Shush level 2. Level 3. Keep it down. And level 4. So that is this week's traveling spirit, and they've actually changed it, so even off season, the traveling spirit will come every 2 weeks. That's a new little change in the game. Thanks so much for watching, you guys. I hope this was helpful for you, and I'll see you next time. Bye!